A 2,300-year-old sarcophagus or coffin discovered by the Archaeological Survey of India was exhibited in southern Chennai city recently. Soon after the sarcophagus with 12 legs was thrown open to the public at a museum, it became a hit among its visitors.
An ancient 2,300-year-old terracotta coffin or sarcophagus recently placed on display at the Fort St. George Museum in India's southern Chennai city instantly became a hit among the visitors. The sarcophagus was discovered from the hillocks in the city by the Archaeological Survey of India in December 2017. The 3rd century BC coffin has been showcased on the second floor of the museum, where a temporary exhibition on the megaliths of Tamil Nadu is also underway.
It was belongs to the Iron Age period, approximately circa 3rd century BC. And so when we did that shaping and everything, when we saw that full shape, so our superintending archaeologist to desire to bring it into that exhibition. So then we organized a temporary exhibition in Fort Museum.
I find this sarcophagus especially interesting because it's long and straight, which suggests that the body was laid in a straight line, and yet it's probably wouldn't fit me inside if I lay in it. Now, I'm only 5'2", so I think the people were quite small in those days.
The ancient terracotta sarcophagus was mended before it was decided to be exhibited for the public. The handmade terracotta sarcophagus measures 5.7 feet long and 1.5 feet wide and has a depth of 1.6 feet, reports suggest.